Hello guys, it's Nabil here. This is what you get by the end of this video. In this video, I will show you how you can install the Reprovision Reborn. It's just recently updated and you can install it in your device to sign the applications without the need of a computer. Watch the video till the end because I will also show you in what way this is better than the AltStore to sign the apps. First of all, you need to be jailbroken in order to install the Reprovision Reborn. I will give links below in the description how you can jailbreak either using uncover or a checkrain jailbreak depending on your device. First of all, open the Cydia and add this repo. You will find this in the below description as well. It will take some time to install. After the repo is added, go to the search bar and type Reprovision Reborn. Tap on it. Tap on the modify. Tap on the install. Then confirm. It will start installing in your device. The Reprovision Reborn will take some time to install. Just tap on restart springboard. As you can see, the Reprovision Reborn is installed on my device. I will show you in a moment how you can sign the app with the Reprovision. To sign any IPA file, tap on the add button and select the IPA file you want to sideload with Reprovision. Let's just sideload the Byte application. Tap on it and it will start sideloading. You can see the progress bar as well. Hello guys, if you have made this far in this video and you are enjoying this video, hit the like button. Also subscribe to my channel for more iOS related videos. As you can see, the Byte application is sideloaded with Reprovision Reborn. You can see the pop-up at the top as well. If you tap on the search icon, here you will see an option Manage Certificates. If you go inside, from here you can revoke any certificate you want because sometimes you want to sideload any other application but you are reached to the app's limit. Then you probably want to delete a certificate first. Then you can sideload any other application. You can do that from here like this. It's showing the AltStore certificate. So I can delete it from here. So I can add any other application. Now I will show you why this new Reprovision Reborn is better than the AltStore for sideloading and re-signing the applications. As you probably know, once you restart your device, all the apps sideloaded through the AltStore will stop working. They won't even open. But the application you have signed through the Reprovision Reborn will open. As you can see, the Byte application is working fine, but the other application, this Uncover Jailbreak app, I sideloaded it with the AltStore, but this isn't opening. Suppose you install the Uncover with the Reprovision Reborn, you still will be able to open the Uncover Jailbreak app after the restart, and you can jailbreak your device again. You don't need to sideload that application again. This is the main feature that makes the Reprovision Reborn better than the AltStore. If you go to the settings of the Reprovision Reborn, there is an option automatically resign. From the settings, you can set the days as well and your applications will resign automatically. You don't even need to connect your device with the computer. All the applications and IPA you want to install, you can install them without the need of the computer. Thank you for watching.